Hello.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
One time, like 4 years ago.
Truth chasers, y'all. Truth chasers. This episode, I want to emphasize foot planting. Now, what better way to show that than the legendary Hall of Famer, the incomparable Gale Sayers.
Yo, what's up, fellas? This is your boy versus the level that everyone should be playing on is the professional skill level. We're going to exclude All Madden right now. All Madden is it doesn't exist in real life. It's just a fantasy skill level that the EA Sports created, the Madden team created.
Yo, this your boy Smitty here. You know what I'm saying? This is in response, more or less, this is more to support the point that my man Gideon Prime was getting at, you know, my man Apex and his homie or what have you, you know what I'm saying, about the animation takeover that is presented in May.
Welcome to the Blue Underground, All Pro Football 2K. I just wanted to show, I'm not even going to roll this clip, this is just to show impact players being represented well.
I wanted to point out something that Apex was referring to earlier today, which is route-based passing. And in case you guys don't know what that means, I suggest you go to his page, check out the video. He actually gives a great definition.
It's your boy Shakedown. About to show you this play in backbreaker, as only can be done in backbreaker. But this is just some of the mayhem, some of the chaos that I've been able to capture in this game. Check this out.
It's not a real double team pass block, but it is somewhat of a double team pass block. I just don't understand why it can't be there. He had the situation perfect, and he's just not engaging. He's sticking his arms out, but he's not engaging.
But anyhow, I love passing concepts. I love throwing the football. I'm a run and shoot fanatic.
It's your boy Jim Music, watch Jimmy's TV. Shout out to Sim Standard. Like I said, I told you I was gonna pick up from where I left off last week. This is I'm on offense right now. Broke his head. But
this your boy, MD20. What is a Sim head? You know what I'm saying? Can we truly be defined as Sim heads in regards to what we think simulation football should be?
Yo, what up YouTube? It's that nigga that you love to hate cause I spit it straight, you know what I'm saying? Put him in a fucking game. In this episode of In the Game, I want to kick it about football games and the football gaming community. Now, a lot of us been playing football games since fucking Tecmo Bowl on fucking Nintendo back in the day. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's where it started for me. You know, fuck that. I used to play fucking Atari football. You know, and you know how bullshit that shit was. You know what I'm saying?
Stupid? Are y'all really stupid? 2K, we should support 2K because if we give them more money, they gonna make a football game. Like, they don't make enough money with NBA 2K. Word.
Been paying a close attention to the Sim community and all that kind of stuff. And I know there's a lot of people taking shots at everybody that's trying to do things with EA.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy ChillyMostly, aka the coolest man on YouTube, aka Go To Shouting. Now, y'all seeing me, you know, making a video for the first time on my face. I feel like this is the video, you know, that I needed. You know what I mean? I needed that. You feel me?
Welcome to my channel. This is VirtualFootballer here with the video. Speaking on this Madden 25, new information about the 20 plus blocking animations that they're gonna have. Now I have a video right here. It's from NFL 2K5. Here I'm using the Colts, playing against the Chargers. Now here you have, when I play the run this play, and you'll see how the line reacts. Now what I mean is, from the 20 plus animations that Madden 25 may have, my question is, are they going to have the footwork?
I am speaking in football absolutes here.
Come back through the shitter door. That's all you have to do. We won't clown you. We won't say anything about you. Maybe behind your back. Maybe behind your back we'll say a few things like, this nigga was tripping. You know what I mean? This nigga know you. But that'll be behind your back. We won't do it to your face. Come back home. It's okay. It's the home team. We still love you. Signing out from the shitter.
We'll be back in the week with more content. Please do me a favor, take a moment, hit the like button, as well as subscribe to Barney Fife.
That shit funny to me.